Would you believe me if I told you I had no choice?
You always have a choice.
Let's talk about something else.
What else is there to talk about? I mean, boys I have a crush on, what colleges I apply to, it's not like that anymore.
There's nothing left to talk about. I'm going.
I'm fine. Don't look at me like that. Like I'm some kind of stray dog.
Just think of how beautiful it is out here. When was the last time you saw water this clear? Can we just enjoy this chance?
Maybe we deserved this. A few months without us and things just start looking like this. That was okay.
You know, as bad as things are now, there's something special about nights in front of a fire. Reminds me of when we used to go on those summer camping trips in Alaska. Mom and Dad.
We stopped going on those trips after you left.
I don't know.
Well, there's a lot of things that you don't know.
Jess, you know that's not my fault.
You abandoned me, Bruce. I mean, I was 12 and you abandoned me.
And you think I don't regret it?
If you regret it so much, then why are you running off to join another cause?
Jess, these people, they care about this planet. And they're willing to do whatever it takes to take care of it. Our parents were leaders, but they were self-interested, corrupt politicians like the rest of them.
Don't talk about them like that.
I'm gonna be a leader, Jess. Just like them, but better. We're gonna help make a world that's better for you and everyone else. Besides, we'll still see each other.
What? Like how Mom and Dad used to see us?
You know what I do remember? That summer in Alaska when you got lost. Mom and Dad were so scared and I ran off looking for you. When I found you, you were just sitting against a tree in the meadow all alone. You weren't lost, you were exactly where you wanted to be. That's how I knew you'd be okay when I left. And that's how I know you would be okay when we leave tomorrow.
Thank you.
like it's gonna rain soon. Let's go inside and get some sleep. Hey, come on, get up. It should be here soon. Sleeping in is not gonna make it go away. Jess, come on, get up. Jess, come on, get up. Jess, come on, get up. Jess, I'm right here, Jess. I'm not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm right here. Jess.
Bruce, what's wrong? It's just me, Bruce. James. Is that sister of yours? Take it that's why you disappeared?
Yeah.
Well, I can have my friend take a look at her. Bruce, this is River. They're one of the scientists.
May I? She seems fine for now, but...
But what?
She seems to have some sort of congenital heart defect.
All right, well, you guys have a whole bunch of scientists, right? I mean, you guys can help her.
We can't. I'm sorry. She's an undesirable.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
It means we're not a fucking daycare, and we don't take on weak freeloaders.
Miller, did I ask you to speak?
No, sir.
You've been AWOL. The world's changed. Bruce, our priorities have changed too. Besides which, we don't have enough resources to take everyone with us.
I'm not leaving without her.
Ungrateful deserter.
Bruce, this is bigger than your sister. This is bigger than you or I. We have a real opportunity to build a new world here. Free of selfish politicians, earth rapists. We can make real headway. Doesn't that mean anything?
I changed my mind.
What do you mean? You just changed your mind? What about the war? All those bodies that piled up around us, the lives we destroyed. How are we gonna make up for that?
I'm making up for it right now.
God damn it, Bruce. I'm not leaving here without my brother. Let's go.
Not even